2 days earlier. This brutal killing took place while the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon. The day of the crime, the father went to the trunk of his car, retrieved the rifle, and shot his wife as she was cleaning up the kitchen after lunch. When his 10-year-old son came to investigate the commotion, the father shot him too. His 6-year-old daughter had the good sense to hide in the bathroom, but reports suggest he lured her out by telling her it was just a game. The girl was found shot once in the chest from point-blank range. The mother, who he shot in the stomach, was pregnant at the time. Police arriving on scene after neighbors called 911 found the...
She's missing off the wall. Fuck.
Oh.
purchased the rifle used in the crime at his local gun store 2 days earlier. This brutal killing took place while the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon.
Don't touch that dial now. We're just getting started.
Retrieved the rifle and shot his wife as she was cleaning up the kitchen.
You can't trust the tap water.
Both son came to investigate the commotion. The father shot him too. His 6-year-old daughter had the good sense to hide in the bathroom, but reports suggest he lured her out by telling her it was just a game. The girl was found shot once in the chest from point-blank range. The mother, who was shot in the stomach,
204863.
Soon after neighbors called 911, found the father in his car, listening to the radio. Several days before the murder,
Smith looked behind you. I said, look behind you.
Like he was chanting some strange spell. There was another family shot to death in the same state last month, and in December last year, a man used a rifle and meat cleaver to murder his entire family. In each case, the perpetrators were fathers. State police say this string of domestic homicides appears under
204.
Purchased the rifle used in the crime at his local gun store 2 days earlier. This brutal killing took place while the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon.
Don't touch that dial now. We're just getting started.
Retrieved the rifle and shot his wife as she was cleaning up the kitchen.
You can't trust the tap water.
Both son came to investigate the commotion. The father shot him too. His 6-year-old daughter had the good sense to hide in the bathroom, but reports suggest he lured her out by telling her it was just a game. The girl was found shot once in the chest from point-blank range. The mother, who was shot in the stomach, was
204863.
Soon after neighbors called 911, found the father in his car, listening to the radio. Several days before the murder,
Smith looked behind you. I said, look.
Strange spell. There was another family shot to death in the same state last month, and in December last year, a man used a rifle and meat cleaver to murder his entire family. In each case, the perpetrators were fathers. State police say this string of domestic homicides appears under
204-8.
As the congressional debate over gun control flares up yet again, we regret to report the murder of a wife and her two children by their husband and father. The father purchased the rifle used in the crime at his local gun store 2 days earlier. It took place when the family was gathered at home on Sunday afternoon.
Don't touch that bell now. We're just getting started.
Retrieved the rifle and shot his wife as he was cleaning up the kitchen.
You can't trust the tap water.
Old son came to investigate the commotion. The father shot him too. His 6-year-old daughter had the good sense to hide in the bathroom, but reports suggest he lured her out by telling her it was just a game. The girl was found shot once in the chest from point-blank range. The mother, who was shot in the stomach, was
204863.
Soon after neighbors called 911, found the father in his car, listening to the radio. Several days before the murder,
look behind you. I said, look. Behind you,
like he was chanting some strange spell. There was another family shot to death in the same state last month, and in December last year, a man used a rifle and meat cleaver to murder his entire family. In each case, the perpetrators were fathers. State police say this string of domestic homicides appears under
204863.
Child care, and other social issues facing the average family.
Scream.
failing his family, the father hung himself with a garden hose they had in the garage.
min brottsoffer till framtiden eller dina plågade rakten. Nå, vad väljer du? Du kan välja. Ditt liv, din framtid. Klok som du är, så kanske du redan upptäckte. Ja, radiodramat för 75 år sedan var sanning.
Two zero four eight six three.